Hi, this is Master Theory, Book 1, Lesson 26. Today we're doing a review on the rhythm and the beat writing. So I strongly encourage you to finish writing it before you check the answer with the video. Number one is 1 and 2. It's really narrow, by the way. 1 and 2 and 3, 4. 1-2 and 3, 4. And that rhythm again. So it's 1-2 and 3, 4. And we have dotted half note. It's going to be 1, 2, 3, and then separate 4. 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1-2 and 3, 4. 1-2 and 3, 4. And then this is a tie note, so we have 1-2-3 in the rest. Number 2, 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and. So it's a little different. And then 1, 2-3. 1, 2, connect 2 and half. And 1, 2, 3, 1 and 2 and 3. Oh, 1-2-3. Number 3 is 1, 2 and 3, and it's a slur, so it's not tight. 1, 2 and 3, and 1, 2, 3, tie note 1, and then 2, 3, 1, easy peasy here. 1, 2 and half, and 1, 2, 3, and it's a tie note, so connect to 1 and then 2, rest. Number 4, write the letter name under each note. That's easier. Okay, so here we go. Try to count faster as well. So practice notes reading even after you finish writing it. You can cover the answer and then read it many times. C, tie note. Number 6. Write a beat under each note and rest. Okay. So again, we have notes, beats writing 1 and half and 3. 1 and half and 3. 1, 2 and half and 1, 2, 3. 1-2 and 3. 1, 2, next one. 1 and a half, and 1, 2. 1 and a half, and 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1 and a half, and 1. Tie no to 2, and no with a rest. Last one. Oopsie. How do I make it? Okay, here. 1 and a half, and 3 and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. This easy. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2 and 3, 4. And lesson